the fuck I'm wet. Gold. Go lie down. Good girl. Hey, everybody. How's it going? I'm going to be doing the rest of the Lantern Rite event. I have no idea how far I am on it. But tonight, I'm doing the rest of it. I can't even do co-op because of it. I think this is it. I don't know. I'm going to take a look. Hold on. Oh, I have 2 days left. Give me a second. I forgot to do something. That's quite important. Alright, there we go. Let me check out my stream. There I am. I'm popping up and down. Okay. One thing I need to do is try to take care of the event shop in the next couple of days. I already took care of this thing. So, I should be going to it now, which is, oh, that way. What's my boat doing way out there? What the hell? Interesting, okay. It's weird. No, wrong button. All right, let's finish up the story. The Lantern Rite story. Fuck. Oh yeah, I remember the last time I was trying to do this, the game completely crashed on me. I should say my computer completely crashed on me. Wi-Fi is what made it crash too. Yes, I pushed the right button this time. Alright, let's hope I can finish it without the computer completely crashing on me. Or the Wi-Fi cutting off. And it does that a lot because of the location that it's in. That's not empty. What are you talking about?
Is that right? Well, good. I'll take it all.
Come on. Be reasonable here. The other guys have been busting a gun gathering all this up. You gotta leave us a little something, surely.
Let me make this crystal. The
That's a little, why don't we start over? You see, we...
Huh. Sounds a lot like you're stalling to me. Talk is cheap. Let's settle this the old-fashioned way.
No. An actual fight. I really like using her. I just wish she wasn't a 4-star. Ow. Try to pull him back over here so that way I can try this out. Ow, right on target. Nice. I was taking it easy on him, if you couldn't tell. Because I was trying out Beto, since I'd never actually used her. Got it. Big sis, huh? I forgot I could teleport to it. I wasn't sure if I could or not. Thank God that I could. Because it's floating. And now I fall to my death. I'm just kidding, I'm not. Oh, look, I've got mail. Oh. Oops. Hit the wrong button to claim it. Yeah, actually, wrong button. That's the wrong button. That's the wrong button. That's the wrong button. I'm just kidding, it was the right button. I had to switch back characters. Okay, I do want to get Zhongli C1 so you can have two rock boners. But I'm trying to collect all the characters first before I start caring about that kind of stuff, because I really wanted her. She could be useful. So, I doubt I'm gonna get her, because I ended up getting Ito. But you never know, something could happen. Let's see if I get her. Nope, I didn't think so. But, let's see what I got. Oh, nice. That's all I got, right? Just her? Yep. Three more. I have six of these. And, what's this? Caricature. Constellation. Oh, she's my second one. Okay. So I've had three of her. Sweet. All right. Ooh. Fuck. I forgot the button layout. I've been playing other games too much. Where do I go? Below. Okay. Oh, there's water right here. Ning Wong. Hold on a sec. Ning Wong. A neatly stacked pile of scrolls. Each sheet of paper is as thin as an insect wing. Insect's wings. Perhaps these are just calligraphy, whatever. Look at Ning Wong looking up at me. That was kind of cute.
I trust Beta was making good progress on salvaging the items.
Let me fill you in. While she's filling her in, I'll readjust the microphone.
To forgive and forget. You needn't concern yourself with them any further, though. Leave them to Beto. She is well versed in handling treasure hoarders. I will be sure to make preparations for her compensation. I also owe you my thanks for coming all this way to deliver Beto's message. Here, please take this as a token of my appreciation.
Paimon was cute. Hit the wrong button. I'm gonna go to these challenges, complete these challenges, and get at least Oh yeah, I gotta do my dailies, and not too into that anymore. It seems like. Oh, I get Primo Gems if I complete the challenge one time, three times, or six times. I have to do that. It's a lot of points. Okay, it is marked. Alright, here we go. I've been playing too much of the Pokemon game. Alright, looks like I'm back. As soon as I, went to this screen, everything came back. I don't know why it does that every time I'm streaming this. Looks like I may have to either get better Wi-Fi, or a Wi-Fi adapter for my PC, or I have to get, closer to it. This one's closer. Teleporte.
You get to teleport to it. Otherwise, it won't work.
Navigate. Let's navigate to it. Fuck. Hiccups. This tea gives me hiccups. Damn it. Oh. That defeated him that easily? This must be one of those challenges I had to do. Unlock this because I had no idea that was a... Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot I got her dress on this. I completely forgot I had the dress on here. She looks so cute in that. I was like, why does she look different? Oh yeah, I bought her dress. I just bought it because it was about to go out. And I was like, fuck it, I'll buy it. And I completely forgot about it since then. I'm wondering why they don't have cosmetics for the main character. Hey guys, how's it going? How's it going? I'm trying to switch characters, but it was taking forever to do it. Like these challenges are going to be any hard. That's good. Yeah, and unless they get involved. I'm hoping that the stuff out in the water is going to be easy. Because of the, you know, well, being in the boat thing. Sorry, wrong game. New character I've never seen before.
Nothing to fear. Stabilize.
Oh, there's more fireworks right there. I didn't even notice. Can I still pick it up? No. Whoops.
That means there'll be the Jade Chamber would drown such a massive monster.
I thought I unmuted. Oh, I see it. Okay, I was saying earlier, while I was letting Paimon talk, there's, I noticed that the internet crashed while I was taking care of the dog, because she was getting into something she shouldn't have. And, I noticed that the stream completely reset again while I was doing that, and I said, I'm going to start using mouse and keyboard, even though my mouse is starting to act up. Again, might as well try it out. Okay. Oh, look who it is. That's not F, that was E. She sounds very familiar. Oh, I had to unlock it. So I gotta do this one. Solve first riddle, second riddle, third riddle. Fourth, fifth, and sixth. Oh, that's all I really need to do. Oh, I'm already there. Oh, this one right here. Okay. That looks like the floor. Never mind. I see. You can adjust the parts of the shadow of the lantern and the Wanderer's Shadows challenge to cause their combinations of light and shadows to form a complete image and thus solve the corresponding lantern riddle. Okay, looks like I gotta right-click this. When scrolling, when controlling the shadow lantern with the mouse, you can hold the right mouse button to drag the lantern component left and right, and it can rotate even the position of the lantern's shadows locked. I have a time limit. When the shadows from O approaches the final answer, your riddle solving progress will increase to match the riddle. Once the riddle solving progress reaches 100%, the lantern riddle will successfully be solved. Looks like a time limit, though. Okay, I guess I had to wait for the timer to run down. Riddle hint. Oh! It's a fucking ship, dude. Seconds. I love puzzles like this, to be quite honest. Get you thinking. Is there a reset button so I can put it back to where it was? It's the BFG from Doom. The BFG 9000. There it is. I actually thought it was a flower, not a kite. Alright, let me see who that was real quick. That distracted me a little bit. That was my friend Douchebag. The Douche Nugget. This looks like it can be a gun. Oh! Click to switch lantern segment? Oh! I was like, how the hell am I supposed to make it look like this? Okay. That was quick. Man, why is everybody messaging while I'm in the middle of a fucking puzzle? Again. Okay, I see that. Oh! Keep pushing the wrong freaking buttons. All right, come on. There you go. Come on. You can do it. There you go. Good. Good. There it goes. Oh, I had it in a weird angle. Okay.